a day after co-favorite Spain was sent packing in one of the biggest upsets in recent international basketball history. The United States sent aloud an indecisive statement that it would not share the same fate. Kyrie Irving scored 18 points, and Klay Thompson and James Harden each scored 16 as the United States survived a barrage of early fouls and some shaky shooting to earn a 96-68 victory over Lithuania to advance to the FIBA World Cup final.